Everybody, hi and welcome to the Hell Zone. You're here in the Hell Zone. Welcome to Minecraft ASMR on Monday, our Monday Minecraft ASMR. Hope you had a wonderful weekend. Hope you're ready for a wonderful week of tingles and other things. I assume you have other things in your life lined up aside from just this, unless you're me, in which case I guess you don't. Let's continue today to build our lovely town that we've made. We made a floating cyberpunky city so far, and I think it's looking pretty good. Why don't we check that out? Why don't we check that out today? Why don't we take a look at that and check that out today? What does it look like? Oh, that's what it looks like. There it is. Oh, what a nice... nice, wonderful place to be. Let's set it up. Let's set it up. Let's set it up. Let's set all this up. And look at that. Perfect. 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 Okay. Today, we're going to be building some more buildings. Have an idea of what you'd like to see in our cyberpunk floating city, let me know. And our first trigger word of the day, today's trigger word of the day is whisk. 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 So here is our city so far. It is floating up very high. That's the maximum build height that we've allowed. And as you can see, we have a couple of open spaces, empty lots, empty lots, empty lots. We could also make this bigger. It's just what I made at first. A number of wonderful buildings. We have the rich people apartments, the wealthy apartments that you can live in, which look very swanky and nice. We could go in inside and check it out. You have your luxury lobby, nothing in it, a terrace. Lots of nice amenities for the wealthy in this world. Hello, Danny. Danny. Danny, how are you doing? We have the poor people accommodations here in this derelict building. Derelict building. Derelict building. Derelict. 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 Here's, you know, people have eked out a living amongst the TNT. And the broken floors and whatnot. And of course, we have a big clock tower. Clock tower, 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 clock tower. Looks like your college dorm. That's, yeah, that's about right. So here's our clock. Which is able to be entered and exited. It does have a staircase inside. Large Benjamin, I believe it's called. The Large Benjamin. It is pretty tall, it turns out. It's pretty tall. It looks like it seems to be pretty tall. It just keeps going, huh? It just keeps on going. Just keeps on going. I think we'll get to the bottom at some point. Not yet. Okay, at some point. Okay, eventually we'll get to the if I'd forgotten to build a bottom to this, or if it was just going to keep on going forever. Tick, 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 tick. And we also have a cool-looking construction office building, I guess. It's like playing a little song when you walk along these. There's a toilet. It's my favorite song. So what shall we build next? What shall we build next in our cyberpunk? I guess it doesn't have to be specifically cyberpunk, just futuristic kind of city. I think making it cyberish and punkish are things that just either happen or they don't. You know, you can't force it to be cyber. You can't force it to be punk. You can only force it to be, you know. That's what I say. There we go. All done. All done. All done. All done. The House from Up. When you think of cyberpunk, you think of The House from Up. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty common. I've heard a lot of people say that, echo that sentiment, that The House from Up is extremely cyberpunk. Cyberpunk, the game, Cyberpunk. So I was looking it up because it sounded like something that would be in the game. It looks pretty cool. 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 Okay, I think we could build one of these. Yeah. So if we were to do a night market, Montgomery, just like a meeting. Just make this entire thing into a street, and then have this kind of be like a street where you walk by. You walk by here, right? Okay. Let's look at some more pictures of this for reference. Cyberpunky feel to me, you know. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have like a street market. this side, and on this side, and kind of build it up, and then on the top, over here. So they'll go across like that. And we'll get some of these on the side up here. So it's like an awning on the front. Remember, what do you remember? What? favorites, all your favorites. Got so many delicious foods to eat. Delicious, 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 delicious. Will survival Minecraft return? If someone wanted to see it, it could come back. Just let me know, like, what you'd want to see, like, if you'd have, like, a theme to it, or, you know, whatever the case may be. That's true. It's gonna be like down there, right? Redo it like it. But we have done a bunch so far. So I just would like to, like, you know, because on this server we've like Enter Dragon, and so I'm like, I don't know exactly what I would do, you know. I'm totally fine doing more. I'm like, but what would I do, right? Would I like go hunt for diamonds, and then there's like, and then how much of that would people want to see? Building, I was like, survival building. It's like you have more of a struggle than like a creative mode, because that's just like picking up whatever you want. Says to play some high pixel. What is that? What is a high pixel? High pixel. High pixel. High pixel. High pixel. You say hi. Hi to the pixel. Hello there. High pixels. Hi. Hi there. Hi there. Hi there. High pixel. Hi. 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 I think I'll just go like Wizard will not participate in iPixel. What is it? I don't know what it is. The biggest Minecraft server. Oh, I see. But we have our own server here. Got to this server, which only has nice people in it. No, it only has nice people in it because I moderate it. Miniature games. I do love miniature games. Song. I would never sing a copyrighted song. are the attendant here, attendant everybody's needs, walking around serving the food. Sense for him to have a smoker because, you know, that's what he's doing. Oh, look at that. He turned into Mr. Hibachi. Mr. Hibachi. Mr. Hibachi. Does he stay like that? Oh, he disappears. He'll disappear. There's no escape. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. That's what happens when you try to defy your masters in this cyberpunk future. No, you can't get away. Inside of me. A slab under the smoker and then a campfire under that. Oh, interesting. So that would still work. I didn't know that. That's fun. Let's turn that. Let's try that. Let's try that. almost seems like it goes through. Looks like it gets stuck. Looks like it gets stuck. But if we put a slab under the smoker, you're saying, okay, let's see. Oh. I think I saw like one puff. Oh, look at that. It does have a puff. It's just one puff, 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 one puff. All right, so let's put that here, there, and I'm okay with having the campfire be above. So this is a street side stall, street side stall, street side stall, street side stall, 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 stall. I got on early tonight. I don't think so. I think this is the same. Spicy meatball, spicy, spicy meatball, spicy meatball, spicy, spicy, spicy meatball, spicy, 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 spicy meatball, the spiciest of all meatballs. So we can go ahead and do that. Where's my hat? It's over here. Here it is. Skull, Is there anything you can help with?
Yeah, I mean, anything you want to build is A-okay by me. If you want to build something for this city itself, I mean, I don't really know what we're building. I don't really have a plan. We're just sort of going with the flow, so it's hard for me to know what I would put in it. But if you want to go into some of the, like how we have this building right here, and the first floor lobby doesn't have anything in it, if you want to decorate the lobby, you can decorate it to however you like, if you like. So now, what I did was I had this nice stall that we built. I said, what if another building, like, built itself up on top of it? And was like, alright, we have to leave it here because there's, like, a city ordinance in place, but nothing's stopping us from building directly over on top of it for not really any reason. Escapists 2 on stream. I mean, I think that's a great idea. I don't own Escapists 2, but I mean, if somebody wants to provide a code or send it to me or whatever, that'd be totally fine. I'd be happy to do that. Okay, some echo to mouth sound. Zone C is is like, it's like a restaurant, but then like upstairs is like apartments and stuff, or like office buildings or whatever the case may be. I think that's what we're gonna do here. What is the name of the city? I don't know. We haven't thought of a name yet. On aside from myself. Some shutters, right? Like, you know, like, they put, like, shutters on some buildings to, like, let you know that they're not open. And please don't smash the windows while we're away. And so I'm looking for a nice block to represent that. Maybe, like, one of these trapdoors might do it. That could be, like, a shutter right there. We did that. Just, you know, for anybody who does want to apply to Mont, anyone's allowed to apply. I do usually want people to be above the age of 18. I know everyone watching here is above the age of 18. But just, you know, just saying, just saying. City 69. That is pretty funny. That is pretty good. That's a pretty good one. Because that's like the sex number. If it would look better, like, So now this has like the vibe of a like a garage or something, you know. What have you? Someone saying that's why your dad left you. That's a very mean thing to say. If you're talking about on the internet, the way I come back to that is by not coming back to that. Because the thing about being on the internet is that you don't have to respond to anybody. In fact, that's a trick about it. Hey, lobster. You subbed but didn't get the notification. That happens way too much. I feel like for like a multi-million-dollar company like Twitch, they should probably look into that and make that not happen. But in any case, thank you very much. is going to be like a sell only the most purchasable of hats. Only the most purchasable of all the hats. All the hats. All the hats. All the hats. Your teacher's favorite word. I mean, it's not a bad word. Haberdashery. Haberdashery. Haberdash. 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 It is a word. It's true. It is. Persona 5 and also Royal. I played Catherine also. I didn't like Catherine very much. I'll be honest. I did play it. I also like a lot of the Shin Megami Tensei games. Shin Megami Tensei. Shin Megami. Is your stream idea to play through all of the Shin Megami Tensei games to an audience of zero people? Congratulations. Persona 5 or which game? Which game did you pick? Persona 2 Innocent Sin. Is that the one? Tokyo Mirage Sessions Sharp FE. Is that the one? Persona 5. ASMR playthrough of a game, or just a regular playthrough of a game? Which would you prefer? 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 Because usually when I do an ASMR version of a game, I have the sound off. But do they not just have hat items in this game? I feel like they should. These are going to be the hats. These are 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 the hats. ASMR. Alright. Good night, big booty bill. Salesman. Hat salesman. Hat salesman. Who'll sell hats. So then, first floor is hats. Second floor, dats. Third floor, bats. Fourth floor, mats. city, I think, is a big, like, neon sign. We need, like, more big neon signs. Big neon signs. We need more big neon signs. That just say, like, random stuff, you know? Gotta say random stuff. In my inventory now. I could pick up another one if you'd like. There you go. I have two of them. Alright. We're gonna take some time here to do something important. What we're gonna do, you ask? We are going to okay with if I move this, since it is in the way. A rude awakening to discover that I'm playing as Garfield for me. I always forget that I'm Garfield, and then I look and I'm like, oh yeah, that's right, I'm Garfield. New house. Oh, that's a nice house. Good job. It's beautiful. I have a little little hole. A beautiful hole. What a nice hole that is. Okay, that's kind of good. so let's go and spin the wheel. 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 Let's spin that wheel. Spin the 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 wheel. Make a deal. Spin the wheel. Make a deal. Spin the wheel. Make a deal. And it is hand sounds. Congratulations. Always carry all these things around. We don't need any of that. Never needed any of this. Alright. Should have a lot of weird garbage. Okay. Is this still the same server? Yes, it is. In fact, it is still the same server. Observation tower. lot of the stuff here is already max height, actually. If you check out right here, check these out right here. This is the max height. That's the max height. That's the max height right here. Whoa, wait a second. Maybe it's not. I was pretty sure it was. Did it, like, reset itself or something? It must have. Well, that was the maximum height. Oh, I'm glad you like it, Deeks. Glad you like it, Deeks. Glad you like it, Deeks. Deeks, 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 Deeks. Yes, the flashing, the flashing, the flashing, the flashing, the flashing, the flashing. Oh, I did upgrade to 1.18. It was set higher. Oh, that's neat. Very cool. 70 blocks higher. Well then, guess what? We can make 70 blocks higher. I wanted this to be like the highest building here, so we might just have to like move it whole cloth. Well, let's see what the highest one is. I'm assuming it'll stop. Somebody stop me. That's from everybody's favorite Jim Carrey character, the mask. Somebody stop me. It's 319. The height is 319. Somebody stop. Oh, it's now negative 64. Ooh, fancy. Negative 64. Negative Nintendo 64. Negative Nintendo 64. Negative Nintendo 64. Why must you be negative about the Nintendo 64? Don't be negative about the Nintendo 64. It's because of the cleaves and cliffs. Cleveland Cliffs. see the shield in your hand. Yeah, it's the H. It's the H. It's the oldest item in the server. What about me? I'm the oldest item in the server. I'm the oldest item. I'm a very old item. Everyone always says so. Yeah, I feel bad. I accidentally died with that thing on like several times. So I ended up losing it. That's me though. That's what I do. GTA Grandpa is pretty old as well. Yeah, I agree. I've heard to put some neon on the front. It says, ooh, ooh. So if anyone has any good set of two five-letter words, sign. You're welcome to let me know. also do four. We could probably shorten it to four. The old standby Hell Zone Club. We could just extend it out and do that. Cyber. Tell me about the cyber. Thank you. Is it going to be good or bad? Well, this is a cyberpunk city, so you can guarantee, you're guaranteed it's not going to be good. It's not going to be good. I don't know any cyberpunk cities that are actually, like, good. Where it's like, oh, okay, everything's fine. Yeah, no worries. No problems here. We're all good, actually. This is the letter H on a sign. I have the letter O. What does it communicate? I don't know. Communicates that there's a letter. Cyberpunk. H stands for hummus. H is for hummus, and hummus is for me. O is for octagon, and octagons are for me. Just like the Cookie Monster songs. Humidity. cyber TV. It's like a TV, but a cyber TV in here. Cyber TV. Because it's only the glass, right? And that makes it cyber. A futuristic cyber. Get out of here, skeleton. Cyber TV. That's a cyber television. And so they're watching this cyber. Sir, coffee table, futuristic coffee table, those fancy, like, exposed bricks put on purpose looks, you know what I mean? My favorite Friends character. Twilight Sparkle. But also like Applejack. There's a lot of good choices. Thank you. Sitcom Friends, yeah, that's what I'm talking about as well. I guess one problem is that they have nowhere to sleep in this place, but, you know, maybe that's not important. Maybe they just sleep on the couch, right? Just sleep on the couch. What else do you need? You have television. Yeah. see if this works. Paste. I feel like it didn't work. I feel like it did not work. Maybe. Maybe it sort of worked. For some reason it won't work. Some indiscernible reason. It'll all get messed up. It's very weird. I don't understand. Like, what's going on? Fix it. It's not like it's also can't wait till Thursday or Friday. I've got to wait all the way to Friday to play more Elden Ring for me. It's a real bummer. It's a real bummer because I'm playing it on the stream. You do it. least that part is right. Oh, and I don't even know what happened here. I don't even know how this is all about. This one copied just fine. I think, no it didn't. It did not, actually. I was like, oh, it's fine. It's not fine. Actually, it's actually not fine. Okay. getting sleepy. How about you? Anybody out there getting sleepy? Anybody out there getting sleepy? Getting sleepy, getting sleepy, 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 sleepy. Drippy money. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Pay attention. Hey. Look at me. Look. Right here. Hey. Look at me. Look at me. It's time to get tingles. 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 Get tingles right now. It's time to get tingles. Time to get tingles. Get tingles. Get tingles. Get tingles. Get tingles right now. You're sleepy, but it's time for work. Oh, mango. That's... That is unfortunate. That is unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Excuse you. It's so rude. Some skeletons can be so rude, don't you think? Some skeletons just have no personal space, no personal space, no respect for your personal space. Ceiling is a little low. I think it's one block low. Yep, it is. Whoops, 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 whoops. Once you pop, that's great. Once you pop, that's great. This old guy, you know, I know they changed it, but his mustache and his hair are the same, and I think that's fun. I think it's nice that the mustache and the carpets match the ceiling. Why don't you have a cry emote? I should make like an emote of myself crying. It would not be hard to find. I don't think I've cried. is sometimes hard to breathe. I do lose my breath from time to time. But it's okay. Most of the time, I'll just like take a couple breaths and then I'll be good. So here's the building that we made. We've got cyberpunk ? We've got some neon signs. We've got a nice bartender, street vendor selling some stuff. We've got a shuttered building over here. We've got a neon sign. So our cyberpunk town coming along all right. To see you. Oh, so you're moving again. Oh, good luck with that. Good luck. I hope that you've been able to find time to relax between all those moves. Sounds quite hectic. For the fourth or fifth time in 6 to 7 months. Oh my gosh, that is quite a lot of moving. I hope everything's okay. For the first 1 month, you never unpack your stuff from the boxes. I guess if you knew you were going to move again, that's a good idea. But I always feel stressed out unless I, like, unpack all that stuff. Billboard. Oh, yes. Thank you, Deeks. That's a good idea. Let's give that person a nice ban. Shameful sneaking in while I'm on the bathroom. How dare they? How dare they do this to me? How dare they do this to me? Okay. Let's take a look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. think with the remainder of the space, Thank you. So let your mind relax. Relax, 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 relax. If you would like to relax, you should relax, 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 relax. Let yourself tracing. We do have that available for the points, 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 and the channel points, and the channel points. So relax, 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 relax. You are going to be all right. Bizarre dream. Well, I'm glad it was a dream. That means you were asleep. Asleep, 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 asleep. But just remember, no matter what, a dream is just a dream. A dream is just a dream. Nothing that happens is real. It's all just weird, silly patterns in your brain that don't mean anything. City. Good kid. Mad. remind yourself that nothing that happened there actually happened, and that everything is going to be just fine, just fine. You don't have to worry about any of those things, those things actually happening, because they're all just imagination. I think it helps. visible. Exactly how I wanted it. Great job. Great job. Great job. Great job. Great. Great job. Great job. Great job. Great. Great job. Great job. Great job. Neon sign higher up this time. Neon sign higher up than ever before. More high up than ever before. Ever before, never before, never before, ever before. Tick, 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 tick. we'll have another stall such as this over here. But this one will be like more like a market, I think. So it'll be like stuff for sale. this place sells apples, like fruits, carrot, stuff like that, berries, red carrot berries, right? Apple, berries, carrot, like that. Some salesmen's. Because they're down below, it makes them look all small, like a little baby. Makes them look like a small little baby. Some mouth sounds. Some mouth sounds. supposed to be like a fan. I wonder if I can make it more circular. Circular. Just because I have like a bunch of fans. Just a bunch of fans, you know. There's always just like in cyberpunk worlds, just a bunch of big fans. But, you know, anyway, we can work on stuff like that next time. Cyberpunk town. We've got like a place for you to get some noodles. It seems like a noodle bar, a noodle fish bar. Got neon signs that say things on them. We've got a hat store. You know, the typical things that you'd see in cyberpunk fiction, you know, like a hat store, for instance. Tank. This place is what this big sign that says pizza on it. A big advertisement for pizza. Big pizza advertisement. Got all kinds of cool stuff like that. All kinds of cool buildings. And, I mean, I guess you wouldn't know this if you just joined, but the city's also floating. It's a floating cyberpunk city. Above our regular town. It's floating. I say, being like, oh, I'm the one who's going to be finishing it, but, you know, I'd still like to see how it turns out, you know, even if I'm the one who's doing it. Oh, how about that? Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you very much for being here. Hello, welcome to the Hell Zone. I'm so grateful that you could be here. I hope you have a wonderful night. Oh, we're going to have another stream. We're going to have another stream on Wednesday.